Hello friends and welcome to Bitfumes Angular 5 tutorials from scratch. We will go in depth of Angular and see how we can get started with Angular 5 and how we will create a simple project with our Angular. So for that, I have gone to this angular.io website and let's just get started. And to start, we need to have something which is Node.js. Firstly, Node.js. Actually, this is not Node.js. We just want the npm kind of thing because all the packages managed by npm. So you have to go to Node.js.org and just go to this download tab, which is here. And here, according to your operating system, just grab one of these and install that. So what this will give you? This will give you Node. So if I go and type node and hit enter, you can see it is here. And if I say dot exit, okay, so if I say node hyphen v, you can see the node version is here. And obviously npm hyphen v, we will get the npm version. So after installing this means this node.js, you will get all these functionality in your terminal or in your command prompt, but this is not enough because this will just help you to install your Angular project. To install Angular project, you need Angular CLI command line interface, just like you have Laravel command line interface like artisan. So let's grab this one and paste it here, hit enter. It will download some part of things from npm, which will help us to create, to manage, and to do magical things. So let's just wait for this to complete. So now you can see our Angular CLI is here. So let's just test this. So I will say ng only, and you can see we are having lots and lots of commands like ng. So ng hyphen v, does this work? No. Let's space it. Yay! You can see ng hyphen v give Angular CLI and Angular version, node version, and lots of things is here. Not Angular version, Angular CLI version. So we have to now create a new project. What new project? Let's just say ng new Angular. Okay, so ng new Angular. Hit enter and it will now download the Angular package for us. So where is all these things on my Mac? Here we have this Angular folder we have just downloaded. So it's now downloading and let's just wait for this also. So now you can see our Angular project is successfully installed. So let's just cd into the folder. So I will say Angular, hit enter, and now what? Now we have to start our server. So let's say ng serve, but this will not going to open a new window in our Chrome. So if I give a flag of hyphen o, or you can say open also, let's just stay with o. So ng serve o, hit enter, it will compile everything for Angular and then it will open all these things in Chrome. So let's just wait for this to start and we will wait here. And yes, you can see our new window with a localhost 4200 is now started and it's just loading for some reason. And yes, congratulations, our Angular app is here. So in the next episode, we will go deep dive into Angular project we have just installed. And if you have any doubt, feel free to message me, comment me, and follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe. We will meet in the next episode. Till then, goodbye.